No, dude. I mean, what 14-year-old doesn't, you know? But to be honest, dude, there's not any good, like, videos that I've, like, noticed. There's not good content on it, really.
That was one for the record books. Where all missions.
I don't think so. It is pretty big. I mean.
Reminder.
It's top of the list, dude. It's right under Counter Strike, dude. It's right under Counter Strike for most played right now. I mean, Counter Strike's worldwide. So, like, this is worldwide.
Back when I was a kid, we used to play bug killers out in the schoolyard. Whoever could kill the most bugs by the end of recess. One. Sometimes the teachers would join in too.
Jeez, when you get high on that, the fucking hell bond, dude, they get expensive as shit. Yeah, the higher you get, I mean, it gets pretty fucking expensive.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Mission preparation aborted.
You guys want to go up a level?
Orbital thrusters.
No.
You want to stay on hard?
Yeah, that was plenty.
Right. Orbit synchronized.
Thinking about using this jetpack, man, but.
Hell pods primed.
Yeah, I've never tried the jetpack.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
You haven't?
No.
Yeah, I'm wondering how often, like, you can jump and shit with it. I'm like, we're starting up.
Synchronized.
Yeah, not too sure. Seconds. I've seen some people jump around with them.
Yeah, it looked useful on the video of it, like the little pre-played video.
No worries.
What about here?
We can go wherever.
Here? What about here?
Mike, how you get so skinny? You need to eat more. Your guy's tiny. Yeah, your dude's waist is tiny. It's like, looks like that chick that had that, like, surgery to make her waist, like, a few inches.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing stand in the way of liberty.
to the front! Break out a support weapon!
Yep, I died.
We got a nest over there.
Reloading! Mag 50!
I'm down. Someone can bring me back when they get a moment.
Reinforcing!
My LB sticks. So it like goes in and out when I'm trying to do it.
Reinforcements have been launched.
You got it, Mike. Oh wait, we never. We fucked up. We gotta go back. We never blew it up. Yeah, we didn't blow it up.
Might be my dog sleeping next to me.
Wake up, buddy.
Got a little French bulldog.
Destroy all facility bugs. Alright, we already destroyed. Yeah, which one?
Requesting orbital strike!
Oh shit, watch out, watch out, watch out.
There we go.
No. Alright, we're here. Might as well clear this bunghole. See them.
Tagging location. Never mind. East. Follow me.
Orbital inbound.
Tagging location.
Man. Is that you, Mike?
Found something. Enemy patrol, west. Supplies, southwest. Cancel that. Supplies, southwest.
Parking location. So, cancel that.
We're gonna go north for the eggs. Somebody's guard dog here.
Bugs, northwest. Tagging map, east, on my...
Got some supplies coming.
Calling down a support weapon.
Requesting orbital.
Orbital inbound. Reloading.
That mortar.
Don't even fight them. Just try to move to the next one.
Nah, charge it crisply.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Good, I need you over here, Mike. I need you to build these bunk holes. There you go. That's why I called you over here.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
Alright, onto these other eggs, so then we can extract. I don't know that you do. I don't know.
Yeah,
I'm gonna call down a resupply in here in a second.
Reloading! Requesting orbital strike!
Requesting sentry!
Down a mortar and want to help?
Calling down a sentry!
Oh shit! Surprise over
not
here.
Today. Super cutter.
Northwest. Never mind. Bugs. Northwest.
There's a railgun if you want it.
Requesting air support. Requesting advanced weaponry. Calling in orbital strike.
Close.
I hear him.
There we go.
Behind you.
That was it. I need him coming.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Extract.
That's a big one coming.
Oh shit! Let me see a second one.
Pulling in orbital. Reload.
Yeah, oh, shit.
Reloading!
Alright, let's go. Did you get the eggs? Alright.
I don't think I'm gonna make it, but I'll try my best.
You got this.
I gotta get some supplies and get a stim.
Blasting orbital!
Orbital barrage incoming. Stand clear.
You might be correct. Alright. There's supplies down there if you guys want them.
What was that?
Where are you guys from?
Ohio.
That's Mountain California, Bay Area.
Bay Area.
Indeed. It's not what it used to be, though. It's pretty sketchy now, most places.
Really?
Yeah, like, I live in a small town called Half Moon Bay outside the city, but every time I go to the city, I had my car broken into pretty much, so I just stopped going a while ago.
Dude, that's crazy. I was just reading about that. Was it your... Was it your converter? Converter?
Yeah, so, like, most people leave their, like, windows down and their car's unlocked now.
Yeah, just so they don't even get broken into.
Yep.
That's wild.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I think they do that in, like, Sweden or somewhere, but it's because the people just don't steal.
Yeah.
Push down, Pelican 1. I'm scared. Come on.
Countdown initiated.
I'm slow. Cold coat. After all that.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent. For liberty!
Thank you.
Mission accomplished, Helldiver. One small step for democracy.
All right, well, I'm gonna call it a night, guys. Enjoy.
Later, man.
Later.
Mike, I'm not sure who's... I think he's host, so we're going to have to return the ship and then party back up.
Allied destroyer coordinates received. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Mike, are you wearing armor by Stefan? Yeah. It's fierce. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, if you look at the other one, you'll get the incendiary shotgun on the second page. Mike, your hose. You can start it whenever. What'd you say? Just too hard. Yeah. 5 is hard, right? Yeah, do 5.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Can't get my shit. Wait. I hate when it puts you in a game and you start off in the middle of everything and can't get your shit.
Calling in reinforcements! Reinforcing!
Oh shit, fuck this. I'm going to ship.
Allied destroyer has left the squadron.
And couldn't handle the fight.
Allied coordinates locked. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Oh yeah, dude. That was at least... Because
Nah, he must have been there, level 7, on 5, soloing, trying to solo, got shit riled up, and then we just randomly popped in. After he already died 10, 15 times. I must have got, like, the pro pack or whatever, like, the IS pack or whatever. Dude, I'm gonna go to 4 because it seems like nobody's... There's all low-level people trying to get high-level quick, you know what I mean? Everybody's looking for a carry.
Mission coordinates locked. Allied just engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
This game's been out for like a month. Yeah. Or maybe it was early beta then or something.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them fall.
Orbital incoming.
What? Oh, I thought you said that meme. You said the beam. some supplies up here. Supplies up here on me.
Have a taste of democracy.
I got it. Go grab supplies. Alright, there's another horde coming. Don't sit around and fight. Shit after I get hit. Let's check my map. Yeah, but the spider is still floating, but the bile titan, that means there's one of them big ass titans in this circle somewhere. Anybody see like a 500 foot tall monster? Just clear some bungholes on our way, I guess.
You may proceed to extraction.
For the shining beams in the sky. I got some. Dude. You could dive or just heal real quick. Oh, there's two. There's one here, then there's one up ahead on the right. Go hit that blue thing on the left. I'll go get this shiny thing up there. Sample up here.
Found something!
Freedom forever!
Orbital inbound! archive spotted.
Found something.
Mag's empty. Fire in the hole.
Make sure you get his samples.
Reloading!
I have a nest over here. Those invisible people. Teammate needs reinforced. Oh shit! Oh yeah, what did I think? I was at the nest. What did I think? Which one are you, Mike? T1?
Package acquired. Dropping package.
Found something.
Acquire! Dropping package!
Just go until it's the highest value on both sides.
Calling in orbital strike!
Thank you. Yeah, we're trying to clear the area parking so we can... clear the area so we can do this task. Hey, this fucking thing's already loaded. You guys got this loaded. We can hit extraction. When I came over, you were messing with the thing. We did the thing. I didn't know it was all loaded up. Just keep swimming. Right, what the fuck? I don't understand.
A tunnel breach.
Maybe it's level based, because I can't understand what level matters for, except for getting items, but... if that's all, then a level 2 is just as strong as a level 20, as long as he picks up his shit.
Yeah,
I noticed that. Is that other task? That blue thing, whatever the hell that is.
Extraction is available.
I don't think so. It breaks, and then... have to give it time. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Reinforcing.
They came out of nowhere. They're shooting to my right out of nowhere. I just got swarmed.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
down a sentry! Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Liberty has seen.
Hey, how you can't see the whole map. So, like, it's hard to know sometimes where shit's at. Like, if you're trying to get every objective on the map, like, doesn't seem to be a good way. My lord. Dude, I want to understand. So hard now.
Liberty is victorious once more.
Your fellow Helldivers rage against the enemy's tyranny.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. We can never have
orbit synchronized.
Yeah, the fuck we are.
Launch initiated.
wonder how crazy it must get in, like, when you get to, like, up to, like, Hell Dive.
Go now, and should you fall, remember this. Every day is a good day to die for demise.
Because you're not, like, doing more damage, you're just... You have a Patriot now, a special Patriot at level 25. That's the only difference. Cool. From the shield and shit. Alright, where are we at? Let's go hit this tower. Oh shit! Man, my orbital laser.
Yeah.
Rare sample collected.
Wait, could you take my shield? I see you with the fucking shield on. Yeah, punk ass bitch. You got my stuff, right? My thing. My
found something.
We gotta go to our teammate. He's far away. Good girl.
There's something here.
Let's go pick him up. Try the shield weighing you down. Drop it, I'll grab it.
Thank you.
I see two flashing samples. One straight ahead to the south, in between south and southwest. Okay.
Found something!
Super credit. We'll go to the bullseye. How did you kill me? What did you do? Yeah.
Reinforcing!
I said I was killed by you.
Requesting power. Reinforcements have been launched.
Almost bit us in the ass.
Sample collected!
Oh, there's another one way up here.
Bugs, northwest. Requesting air support.
Calling down a support weapon.
Deploying support weapon.
Rare sample collected.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Fire! Fire in the hole!
Over here. Yeah, where's your body? Back here, back here. If you look at the map, the rare samples are those little tubes. Symbol. I got him. Sometimes, Mike, it'll be hard to find them, so zoom in on your map. You know, like, because it'll be like, where the hell is it? It's over here somewhere. And then you can't be looking at your map, and it won't pop up if you're looking at your map, so you have to get out of your map for the pop up. Yeah. I need to change a lot of shit. They got a lot of shit they gotta fix. We should head to... No, but dude, I've been up like 80,000. Came back down. I've been up like 80,000. I've been up to like 120,000, down to 20,000 on the same account. And GameStop and different shit I was trading.
Fire!
Last reload! Helldiver. Reporting to the front.
I guess for samples. Hell with freedom. That's what D would say. Fill this bunghole. Just wanna put my thumb in it and twist. Pop! Just make a pop!
tagging location. Affirmative. I'm sorry. Thank you. Negative.
Follow me. You're showing off now.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Hold position.
He's just bragging now. Yeah, I'm not. He's like, you think that's cool? Check this out.
I need supplies.
It's getting them to shut up. That's the trick.
Found something.
Follow me.
Let off, Shrek. It is. Shrek says that about Donkey. Getting him to shut up, that's a trick. I knew you were going to run into it.
Reloading!
I swear everybody's faster than me. I don't understand.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Requesting sentry.
Requesting sentry.
Requesting walker. Calling in orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
Oh.
ETA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Bugs. It's coming for you. Says a minute, don't take long. There, don't last, don't seem like that long until I get right. Wait for extraction, wait for a minute to come on extraction. Should seem like forever.
Ending in an eagle.
ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
Longest 30 seconds of our lives.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Clear it out.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone.
Dude, that's how we got stuck for long.
Pelican 1, landing in progress.
For peace!
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
You have maintained our way of life.
Sure have. Tell us, or maybe not.
when I was excited to hit 11. No, 13. 13's the next big one, because you get something. I forget what it is.
Mission accomplished, Helldiver. A giant leap in the death count of our enemies.
Okay, Sergeant.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver. The Galactic War needs you.
Allied destroyer coordinates received. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters.
I don't know.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver, and congratulations on completing your
training. Yeah, I think it's the orbital lasers. I'm not positive, but I think the orbital laser you get at level 13.
War. It brings us together. It makes us stronger, and it leads to countless new technologies, some of them related to saving lives. This is why
there's something at 13, isn't there? Is it the guard dog rover or something? Or what level are you? I don't even remember. That was like 8 or shit. I think that's a different one. That one has a cooldown. Ours, we only get it once. That one, you probably get it twice, I guess, because it has a cooldown. And I think it moves, like, faster. It, like, turns better. And steers better and some shit. Now you do. Send the sin. We're doing it. Doing it. I'm not sure what you're saying or what you mean. It doesn't on mine. They all look normal. There's one that's green.
green. I think green because it's full. CRs are different. Remember I sent you a picture and my ship had my thing right at the bottom left. Yeah, where's the
coordinates locked? Engaging orbital thrusters.
Sorry, I got the straggler with me. I'm down lower levels.
Impressive. So people don't get that on the first try.
What? For tomatoes?
Damatos.
That, dude, that's a fun word to say. What does it mean? Does it mean something?
Oh.
Damatos. Dude, that's awesome. What? So that's like your own word? You made it?
Yeah, I've had this name for like, I've actually been using this name since like 99.
So that's awesome. Like, you always know it's safe.
Yeah.
But it sounds like a Greek god or some shit. The god of deity or something.
Alright, Space Commander Kermy, let's go ahead and dispense justice.
That was pretty good. That was really good. Falling through the sky in some little butt plugs.
Don't mention butt plugs. Miss Piggy gets a little frustrated.
Oh, you know she loves some butt plugs. Yeah, I don't know why, but I picture Miss Piggy and she's like all into the butt plugs for sure. Oh, she likes a twist. She likes a good old twist. I heard she gives a real good dick twist.
Anyone carry my recoilless backpack?
Alright. Where are we going, fellas? Alright, there's a pod next to the flask.
Found something!
Move!
Charger.
Bug hive, run!
I hate the fucking thing, them chargers.
Rare sample collected!
Gotta protect the turret.
Calling in reinforcements.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been
launched. Got sentry. I always throw my sentries too close to them when they fuck it up.
Oh.
reminds me of the lightning bugs, dude. When you, like, get the glowy shit off their ass. It's a whole conspiracy, bro. They never existed. That's what they tell us. Nah, but it sounds like a real conspiracy. Sounds like there's probably like a whole group that like, believes that.
Where are you going, D?
Oh yeah, the flask. And there's a sample. Dude, you like dove and rode on top of me. Is that what happened? I wish there was no fall damage, because like especially with the bugs, the way you get like slung across the map sometimes.
Found something. Got a sample.
Good kill. No. Oh shit, can we get out of these?
I love when they scream. Oh, there's the invisible fuckers. Chargers.
Yeah, I got friends who are stalkers.
Damn, dude.
Oh, damn, yeah, I see two of them. Oh, shit, I see more than that.
Oh! I was like, oh, that's funny. There's a dog where my shield was.
Reloading!
Fucking life, you'll see. Yeah. A little bit.
About a nice cup of liver tea.
Yeah, follow D1. Hey, that don't turn around. He is right behind you. Don't follow me. Why you brought him to me? Good. You earned him now. I'm not even gonna help him.
Rare sample collected.
Sorry. Fuck. You want a guard dog?
Is that the nest for those? I see it.
It is.
I'm gonna go close it.
What?
Calling in reinforcements!
Calling in reinforcements!
Requesting sentry! Reinforcements on the way. Deploying sentry.
Coming home, boys. Actually, there's a nest over here. It's looking a little juicy. I was like, let's see who's going for it. Separate.
Bag's empty. Reloading.
I don't mind if it's just him. It's just when there's 50 monsters and him.
In an orbital strike.
Firing orbital strike.
Throwing grenade. Dog hide.
No more.
Reloading.
Okay.
Watch out.
I'll cover.
Come back.
Reinforcing
radio. You died?
Request approved.
Freedom!
Oh! I threw the grenade and the monster jumped in front of me. Like, will you throw me over by you?
Reinforcing!
I do have a sample button.
Close that hole right up.
should get a Navy Squirrel.
Reloading!
Come on, Mike.
I fucking love this gun.
Which one?
I believe it's the Dominator. It's on page 3 of the Premium Warbond.
Alright, I'll have to check it out. Is that like your new favorite?
Oh yeah. Medium armor pen, explosive.
I'm gonna have to check it out.
Calling in an eagle.
Is it an assault rifle? Shotgun or what?
I don't know what it qualifies as.
Like a laser?
No, it's not a laser. It's designated as JAR, so.
Like an LMG?
An eagle.
Like I said, not exactly sure. It kind of looks like a shotgun.
I'm on the terminal. Package acquired.
Oh shit, this requires carrying.
Hey, I see you. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab that. Just a sample of distance. Should I go for it? I guess see there's a sample off to the west.
Northwest.
Yeah.
Reloading. Found something! Collected.
Hold on.
I'm on it.
You need a rover.
You're back. Six, last reload.
Okay. Ready?
I'm on it. Last reload.
There's sample in there.
Collect it!
Helldivers, suffer time!
Okay.
Northwest.
Yeah, there's not actually anything over here. We should.
Oh, we need to go that way, though. That's the problem.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go
around.
That's
the way we need to go. Left is covered. Charger's dead.
Out of ammo. Thank you. Thank you. I need supplies. Thank you.
Us.
Like, there's a bunch of...
To land on him and not kill him.
Fire in the hole.
Found you a big old bug hole, huh? Dude, when they get you running, it's hard to turn around, or hard to, like, shoot back.
I'm on it!
That's called democracy!
Is it, though?
say, if someone wants to try one of my guns, I've got, there's one back here behind this, Epcot Center dome. It's around the backside.
Yeah, that's valid. What do you got against
you guys got chicks, something bro? On
your rear end. It's called my ass, bro. I'll start extraction when I get there. Why do I hear shit growling like it's laying down next to me?
Oh shit.
But it's not. Oh.
Heads up, Mel. Heads up, heads up!
Start an extraction.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
That was a tricky one. Watch out, orbital, so get away from me. You bring that orbital right to your face.
Killed 19 with that Eagle Strike.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch
Oh, now. So I'm picking my samples at least.
Where the samples at?
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Oh, Mike! Alright. Damn. We was just playing around. You guys get all serious. Oh shit, behind you.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Get in,
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Yeah. Shit was getting real. You knocked me down, and when you knocked me down, my view changed, and all of a sudden I seen a tank coming. I'm like, oh shit. Elmo tried to hurry up, get out. I'm like, fuck. All fun and games till a tank shows up. He was 20 or 18 or 19? 18 maybe?
Nah, we missed one. Did this. We missed a secondary.
I just wish you could see the whole map. So what secondary did we miss?
Radar tower.
Yep. I'll do the last one and I'm out.
Mission accomplished, Helldiver. One small step for democracy. One giant leap in the death count of our enemies. Stay vigilant, Helldiver. Complacency plays right into the hands of dissidents. Keep up the good work, Helldiver. Once we win, the planets we're fighting over will finally be allowed to prosper, like the rest of the Federation. You inspire me, Helldiver. You inspire us all. The bugs are basically an out-of-control pest, and you're the exterminator. This ship will never visit most of our planets. Why? Because they aren't under attack. And with you here...
The base weapon? Oh.
More samples. Yeah. Good. I'm looking forward to seeing what destroyer upgrades you can get.
What's that?
Watching Helldivers in action is great for crew morale.
I've been trying everything I have, and the base weapon's still my favorite.
I thought we had a lot of planets when I was a kid.
Mission complete. Have you tried the, Dominator?
Okay, that's the one I've got, is the JAR-5 Dominator.
Yeah, that's what I was asking. The Dominator, because I was just looking at it like, yeah, I'm gonna have to get that.
Oh yeah, it's, like I said, it's nice. This is just a blitz mission, go in and blow them all up.
Don't die. No, it's like the first time I've seen it. No, they seem to all like put that in there.
This is it. This is the solemn duty for which you were born. Defend democracy.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
At any cost.
Sure.
Yep, go the other way. Like I said, it's a blitz.
Oh, the hole's closest to us are on the left, though.
Found something.
Those are just point. Those are just POIs. Or points of interest. Chargers.
Found something.
Oh, this last hole didn't fucking explode. There's one more hole here. Anybody's up here.
Found something!
Calling down a walker!
Charger ran through the pit and hit some explosive barrels. Say, reinforce on me. I've got a bunker here. And one of my guns if you want it.
Helldiver,
I'm reporting to the front. Say hello to democracy. How'd you like the taste of freedom? Get some!
Oh shit.
Take this out, D.
I'll reinforce you. Give me a second.
I'm at extraction.
I'm on it!
Alright, let me reinforce.
Hey, you reinforce.
I got him. I got him.
I got the terminal.
Mission map updated.
Democracy has landed!
Basically, yeah.
You right where you need to be.
There's a shield, Mike.
Enemy elite, southwest, 50 meters.
Calling in orbital strike!
Did you get your shit back?
Yep.
Calling in extraction!
You can extract, you're fine.
Yeah, as long as you get
but
there.
But when,
you
get to
good.
Zero, you don't get to call back in your teammates, and you don't get to use any stratagems.
Yeah.
Requesting
flamethrower for anyone else.
Nice air strike. Second charger.
For democracy!
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff.
Go, go, go. Touchdown.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Well done.
Victory was never in doubt.
Was it? Was it not?
Damn, Mike, that looks like decent enough damaged. I'm talking about your car. What about the top? Is that damage on top of the hood? Bro, that's snow, huh? Okay.
Yep.
On top of the hood? Okay. Oh, that armor's sweet. And the helmet.
A victory for democracy.
Which one?
The one you got. Amidos.
Oh, that was the drone master helmet.
Jesus, I always fire so many fucking shots.
On the battlefield are one thing, but at least they're out in the open. It's the traitors among us I truly hate. There's no day-night cycle on board these ships.
I'm always the most shots fired.
With a whole day of defending freedom left ahead of me.
And then
if the Terminids had stayed on the
C-37 Legion, or I think it was a super credit armor.
Okay. So it'll rotate in the shop, probably.
It increases throw range by 30, and it provides 50% lift.
For the deaths of 189 million Super Earth citizens, many of them babies. Don't let the bugs kill babies. Fight the good fight. Managed democracy. The pillar that keeps us safe in these trying times.
Messing with my stuff.
Super Earth, governed by you.
3 a.m. here, so.
It's 5 a.m. here. Later, Mike.